Good morning, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a 24-hour challenge. They're quite popular at the moment, so I thought, you know what, I'm going to try one. I'm going to do one that I think is going to be quite not too difficult. So I'm going to do the 24 hours living in my bathroom and see how it goes. So yeah, it's about, it's almost 10 o'clock in the morning, excuse the state of me. So yeah, I'm going to go set up the room in a minute and then get the challenge started. So don't forget to subscribe, then give the video a thumbs up, and yeah, let's try this challenge. So the time is now 20 past 10. I'm going to start the challenge. This is my setup. All right, so got some pillows here, my snacks, more pillows. I've got all my stuff here. I feel like this is where I'm going to be sleeping. And then outside, in case anyone does want to use the bathroom, because we've got another thing here, so I'll just move to here. And then an area with all my stuff that I can reach for later. Right, ready to go. Wish me luck. 24 hours. Let's go. First thing I'm going to do, before I have a shower or anything like that, I'm going to do a face mask. So this L'Oreal clay matte mask, and I really like it. You put it on for about 10-15 minutes. It's called the Pure Clay Detox Mask. So I've got a lot of time to kill, obviously. I think I'm gonna have a nice long shower, do my makeup, wash my makeup brushes, and chill. I'm just worried about sleeping in here. I don't know how that's gonna go, but we'll see. I'm still like half asleep, I'm so sorry. It's too early. What has my life come to? I'm gonna let this sit for like 15 minutes. You'll know when it's ready to take off because it goes really, really hard. You feel like that.
First impressions is not actually that uncomfortable. I've like on some pillows here. The floor is quite hard, so. Definitely gonna have to put my duvet down later, but for now, it's all good. Sit here, let this set. I keep going to say hello. She's like, what are you doing? So confused. It's because normally she's chilling on my bed at the weekend, and now she's like, why are you in here? I think she's freaking out a little bit. Are you confused? Me too. Bestie. Okay, it's now 11:15. Yeah, 11:15. I've just had my shower, taking that face mask off. My skin feels so soft. So yeah, I'd really recommend the L'Oreal face mask thing. I'll link it down below. And now I'm gonna do my makeup and my hair, because that will kill a lot of time. I've realized how bored I'm gonna be. Like, still got 23 hours to kill. So, I mean, I won't spend 23 hours doing my makeup, but definitely that will kill quite a few hours, I think. So I'm just gonna play around with a few palettes, like sort this face out. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So I've got these palettes that I wanna try out, because I haven't used them in a while. The ABH Soft Glam, Naked Heat, don't know if I'll use that. I've saw the Kylie Bible palette. I have not used this in so long, and it's so pretty. It's all like nudes and goldy colours, so I might play around with that. And then the Dose of Colours I Love Sada E palette, which looks like this. Yeah, I'm just gonna play around. These are the HMB lashes, and honestly, like, I really like these. They're so easy to apply. Like, this is style everything, and they're perfect for like everyday glam. I just really, really like them. You can see like how much of a difference it makes. Yeah, they're really, really pretty. I get a lot of wears out of them, and they're about, what, I think they're like £8.50 or something. Like, are they? I think. Anyway, they're really, really reasonable. I'd really recommend. Such a difference, don't they? Like, yeah.
I'm still loving this foundation. I'm gonna go in with this next. If you haven't heard me talk about this, I've spoken about it loads of times, is the L'Oreal Infallible Fresh Wear Foundation. And honestly, I now prefer it to the Maybelline Fit Me. That's something I never thought I would say. So yeah, I'm gonna put this on. So that's killed like an hour and a half. It's almost 1 o'clock. I'm gonna do my hair as well. I really like the way this makeup look has turned out. I used the Anastasia Beverly Hills Soft Glam palette mainly, and it's a really pretty palette. Like, I haven't really used it that much, but I use kind of like the orange shades, and this shade Glistening was the main color on my lids. Yeah, it's really nice. Kind of annoying because I'm not actually going out. Obviously, I can't leave this room. So yeah, it was fun to play around with some makeup. And I used the Bobbi Brown contour stick to get this contour, and then the I Love Sada E Dose of Colors highlighter that I've been going on about for ages now. Used that as well. So yeah, I'm really happy with the way it turned out. Gonna sort out my Barnet. And yeah, I love this lip gloss as well. So they're like £19, I think, and I would say it's worth it if you're looking for a new lip gloss. Obviously it's quite pricey considering I think I've had it about 3 weeks and it is running out, so that's the only thing. But yeah, so look, it's now 1:15, so I've almost been in here 3 hours. So I've got another 21 hours to go. So yeah, I think next I'm gonna wash my makeup brushes, because that's something I normally do in the bathroom. So yeah, it will be, you know, I can kill some time. That's what I'm gonna do.
So I'm just testing out the bath for like comfortability,
seeing how comfortable it is, and it's really not comfy. Like, I'm gonna put all my duvet in here later, and then as many pillows as possible, but it's gonna be so uncomfortable. Like, I'm really worried about how much sleep I'm gonna get, because if you know me, you know that I get so aggy. Like, if I can't sleep, like, that's one of my worst things. Like, I hate not sleeping. So that's, yeah, I'm really worried about that, because I really like to get my 8 hours, and I'm really scared that I'm not gonna get that tonight. Yeah, obviously I've still got loads of time to kill before bedtime, but I'm just testing it out now and it's so uncomfortable. So I'm actually really concerned about my welfare. I'm actually gonna keep my makeup brushes now, I think. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
So it's all my brushes nice and clean, looking good as new.
I'm gonna kill some time and watch RuPaul's Drag Race season 11. I'm loving it so far. I love Plastique, she's my favourite. And obviously Vanjie. I'm gonna watch that because that'll kill like an hour or so. Okay, so I'm like 5 hours in. I think I'm gonna have something to eat. It's a bit weird though, eating in a bathroom, like the smell, not the smell, but just like it smells like, not like a kitchen, if that makes sense. It's a bit weird eating in here, but I'm gonna have some hummus and rice cakes and a tin of sweet corn. Don't judge me. I've just finished RuPaul's Drag Race and now I'm gonna continue watching the Madeline McCann things. I know I spoke about that before, but I'm still only on like episode 3, I think. So I need to watch that, so I'm gonna do that for a little bit. Hopefully kill a few more hours. Yeah, this is actually gonna be really long. Yeah, I'm doing all right at the moment. The floor's not the comfiest, but I don't wanna try and sit in the bath. I don't think it's gonna be very comfy. So yeah, I've put some blankets down. Yeah. It's an hour later. I just watched that episode and now I'm convinced the parents did it. So, yeah, my opinion has completely changed. I think I'm gonna watch one more, but it's quite an intense watch. Like, I prefer like light-hearted things, but
So it's almost in 6 hours. It's quite getting a bit uncomfortable now. Yeah, I've still got another like 18 hours in here. I'm just dreading like spending the evening in it, it's gonna be so uncomfortable. I'm gonna watch some more Netflix to kill some more time. I'm so bored. Being bored is one thing, like in your bed it's fine because you can just kind of like half sleep, nap, whatever, but being bored on a rock hard floor is not the one I wouldn't recommend. My friend joined me. That's a watch 51st date. I've just texted my mum because I want some snacks. And obviously I can't go downstairs, so yeah. I think it's just worse because I know I'm not allowed to leave. Whereas if I was just in my bed chilling, like I'd be fine. It's because it's uncomfortable and I just know I have to stay here, which just makes it more annoying. I'm gonna carry on. I'm not gonna give up yet, this is my cell. I just made my bed in the bathroom on the floor. But yeah. Still got 16 hours. Oh, we're human. Don't even care where you've been. Bad vibes get off of me. Collecting like Monopoly. It's now like 8 o'clock and I'm so tired. I'm gonna set up my bed, which is gonna basically just be my duvet in the fucking bath.
My bed I've made. It actually doesn't actually look too bad. I'm gonna see how comfy it is now.
So obviously I can't go to sleep just yet because it's only 8:30. I'll probably watch another film or something, like might watch a bit of YouTube. So much time to kill, so I've still got 14 hours, but I'm hoping that I'll sleep for at least like 8 of those maybe. I'm lucky. It's not that like uncomfortable like at the moment, but I've only been in the bath for like 10 minutes. But I reckon it will start to get uncomfortable, like it's not soft or anything, but it's all right for now. Starting to get a headache, but I think that's just because we're like, I just want to go, like I just want to sleep. Like I'm just, even though I haven't done much, it's just draining, if that makes sense. It probably sounds pathetic, but yeah, I'm feeling a bit like I'm gonna get a headache. I think it's just because I'm like, I just want to sleep now. But yeah, I'll give it a bit more time. Okay, it's like 10 o'clock now. It's coming up to 12 hours of being in here. I want to go to bed so bad, so I'm gonna try and get in the bath in a minute and actually go to sleep. I just watched Hall Pass on Netflix. It was actually quite funny, but yeah, I'm so tired. Hopefully I'll sleep for the majority of the next 12 hours, but we'll see.
I'm in bed now, so it's almost 10:20. I'm really gonna struggle, I think. I'm just gonna have to have like my blanket and try to sleep. This is so stupid.
It's now 11 o'clock. I've turned off the light and I'm gonna try and go to sleep. Hopefully see you in the morning.
Survived. Believe it or not, I actually slept like reasonably okay. I'm actually shocked. Like, I woke up a couple of times, but it wasn't even that bad. Like, obviously, I'm not saying I do it every night, but yeah, I woke up about 4:30 in the morning and then, like, I had to kind of like reposition myself. But wasn't too bad. I feel alright. I've got a little bit of a headache, but about 9 hours sleep, so can't really complain too much. I feel alright. I might have a nap later, I'm not gonna lie. I've had a shower, I've cleaned my teeth, I've got about 45 minutes left. and then I can get out of here. To be fair, it hasn't been as bad as I thought, but it's not something I'd recommend for people to do for the shits and giggles, do you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm so glad this is almost over. I'm so tired. Woohoo, time to get out of here. Finally, 24 hours later, I've done it. The challenge is now over. I'm back in my room. I'm gonna have a lie down. I hope you enjoyed it. Oh, I think Ruby enjoyed it. And yeah, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'm sure I'll see you soon with another one. Bye.